I'm Tony Kornheiser, class of 1970. That is a long time ago. Then it was Harper College, and then SUNY Binghamton, and now, of course, Binghamton University. But one thing that has never changed after all those years, our people keep their competitive edge. So join me online this Saturday, April 9th, for a day that reminds us, we create the university of tomorrow by moving at the speed of Binghamton. Please register today.